Hello friends, welcome to our channel. This is Bhaskar Bora. You want to erect a pole of height 10 meters with the support of 3 ropes. Each rope has to make an angle 30 degrees with the pole. What should be the length of the rope? Here we were given by a pole with 10 meters height and it should be erected by the support of 3 ropes and each rope is making an angle 30 degrees with the pole and we need to find the length of the rope to erect that pole. So let us see how to find this. So imagine a pole on the ground, represents its height with a line PQ and its height is given as 10 meters. So label 10 meters here, means length of PQ is 10 meters. Now this pole is erected by 3 ropes. So let us consider a rope QS. This rope is making 30 degrees angle with the pole and the remaining 2 ropes are also making the same angle. That means the lengths of the remaining 2 ropes are equal to the length of this rope QS. So it is enough to find the length of the single rope. Using this length, we can find the length of all the 3 ropes since all the 3 ropes are equal in length. So let us see how. Remove the picture from this. We get a right angle triangle PQS here. From the right angle PQS, we have the length of the pole PQ, that is 10 meters. And also we have the angle between the pole to the rope, that is 30 degrees. And we need to find the length of the rope, that is QS. So let us assume its length QS with X meters. Can you guess which trigonometric ratio is suitable to find the length of QS? For the given angle 30 degrees, the given side PQ is adjacent side and we need to find the length of hypotenuse. And we know the ratio between the adjacent side to hypotenuse is cos. Hence we need to take cos trigonometric ratio. So let us take cos. Cos 30 degrees equals to PQ by QS and substituting their values we get root 3 by 2 equals to 10 by x and simplifying this equation we get x equals to 20 by root 3 meters and we assume x as the length of the rope, therefore length of each rope is 20 into root 3 meters. Hence the length of the 3 ropes equals to 3 into 20 root 3 meters. And simplifying this we get 60 into root 3 meters and substituting root 3 value 1.732 and by multiplying we get the length of all the 3 ropes equals to 34.64 meters. Therefore the total length of the rope equals to 34.64 meters. Let us see sixth problem. Suppose you are shooting an arrow from the top of a building at an height of 6 meters to a target on the ground at an angle of depression 60 degrees. What is the distance between you and the object? If you observe in this problem, the observer is on the top of a building which height is 6 meters is given. And from there, he is shooting an arrow to a target which is on the ground with an angle of depression 60 degrees. Now we need to find the distance between the observer to the target. Now let us visualize this problem first. Let us take the observer on the top of a building and the height of the building is given as 6 meters and represent the height of this building with a straight line AB. Now from the top of the building, the observer is shooting an arrow to a target. So let us consider a target on the ground and assume its position with C. Now join point B and C to get line of sight. And here we have line of sight. And we know from the observer's height we need to draw one more line, that is horizontal line. Let us take the horizontal line from the observer's eye and represent it with a line BD. Now between the horizontal line and the line of sight, an angle is formed. This angle is known as angle of depression. Label this angle 60 degrees, that is given in the problem. And here, if you observe, the line BD and CA both are parallel to each other. The line of sight BC is the transversal to these two parallel lines. So hence, the angle DBC equals to angle BCA, since they are alternate interior angles. So we can write angle BCA 60 degrees. Let us remove pictures from this diagram. We get a triangle, right angle triangle here. So in this right angle triangle, we have the length of AB, that is 6 meters. We have angle ACB, that is 60 degrees. And we need to find the distance between the observer to the target, that is BC. Can you guess which trigonometric ratio is suitable to find the length of BC? Yes, for the given angle 60 degrees, we have the opposite side AB and we need to find hypotenuse. We need to find hypotenuse, hence we need to consider sine trigonometric ratio. Let us take sine trigonometric ratio. Sine 60 degrees equals to AB by BC, and substituting their values we get root 3 by 2 equals to 6 by BC, and simplifying this equation we get BC equals to 12 by root 3, and further simplifying we get BC equals to 4 into root 3 meters, which is the required length of BC. Therefore, the distance between the observer to the target is 4 into root 3 meters.